what happens in your brain if you do microdosing. When you do microdosing with a psychedelic, there is a difference in your brain. So it creates new connections in your brain. And with these new connections, if you do this over a period of time, you start to create new behavior, new beliefs, and it also gives more peace to the default mode network in your brain. And if you have more peace over there, there's more creativity, focus, and concentration.